To love me has been here all the time.